Tomorrow night is the official start of our tour. This room will be full of people, but tonight we thought we'd invite 4,000 of our closest and dearest friends to join us and to help us with our last dress rehearsal. Now, there's going to be some mistakes. And I know you'll enjoy that. We'll probably stop a few songs, see a man of no argument.
Steve will probably rewrite half of the song.
And he will be singing it
tomorrow.
But it's going to be fun. And we're going to get through the show no matter what. But thanks so much for
joining us. Joe's going to be playing.
We're looking for your advice. So we're going to go off, and next time people see us, we'll be like rock stars, okay? So see you later. Bye-bye.
That was pretty cool.
Honor Awards. So it's been 25 years since we actually did a concert together. So I need to introduce the band. Andy, this is Stuart. The legendary Andy Summers. Marshall of Colour, Upper Partials, and Shirt. On the drums, some of the greatest drummers in the world is a Stuart Copeland.
Don't stand so close to me. Don't stand so close to me. Don't stand so close to me.
Thank you. Try to change it. Yeah.
You made me happy.
some songs. I hope you recognize them.
Everybody okay?
historical.
What do you think this is for? What do you think this is for?
They don't even let me hit it real hard, so don't get your hopes up.
Get it! Get it!
Woo! Jesus,
I'm
mistaken. Here.
Okay, any guesses?
Thank you.
the Reverend Jimmy Swaggart, and I use the term Reverend Bruce Lee, cited this next song as having been written by the devil. I think he called him Beelzebub or something like that. Which puzzled Andy and I because we wrote it. But I suppose Jimmy Swaggart has a hotline with the devil. Anyway, he's never been strong on irony, has Jimmy Swaggart.
Yeah.
How many of you work on it tomorrow night? We'll be right back. spend the rest of my days keeping out of trouble like a soldier said. I don't wanna spend my time in hell looking at the walls of a prison myself. I don't ever wanna play the part of a statistic on a government chart. That's the key and it is the best one. It is heat to smoke and a satellite. I face the day with my head caved in, looking like something that the cat brought in. That's the bee and it is the sun. It gives its heat to everyone. That's the bee and it is the sun. It gives hope and a whole day.
Oh, Don't you have a lesson for us? Don't you rule when I was there?
Thank you. Okay, let's do some practicing. Roxanne! Okay. Big rush to your own. It's been a while. Pull out the red light. waiting for our errant drummer. Ah, there he is. Stuart Copeland, everyone.
Thank you. 2 hours and 8 minutes.